Smile, honey.
The diesel pushes past quarterback Dalvin Neal.
You got to smile.
He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown, Washington Redskins.
Hey, Ryder.
Sorry. One of the twins gets rowdy and Greg gets carried away when talking to the baby.
Oh, you're not going
to
do it now?
Said that the baby is into sports, of all things.
She's daddy's little girl. I can tell.
Here he is. Look, isn't that cute? Yay! Hi!
Greg, Noel, I have very good news for you.
I'm done. You woke me up. I'm done. I don't want to smile no more.
But they are substantially different sizes for a unique reason. The tests indicate that babies have two different due dates.
According to our calculations, the larger baby, your son, was conceived a full 6 weeks before your daughter.